So, I'm here with the guys from Big in Japan, and they're going to tell us all about their movie.
To all the girls in Tokyo.
You directed the film. Tell me about it.
Well, Big in Japan, I should say, is not a documentary. It is a rock and roll road movie comedy about a band from Seattle who are struggling and decide to try to go to Tokyo as one for one last ditch attempt at success.
Are you actually Big in Japan?
Well, Big in Japan is a feeling. Big in Japan is the way that you get treated when you go over there and they respond to your music, like, or at least us. We felt big there. I mean, so that's sort of, but that's kind of the question that the movie answers to. It gets into it, you know. Yeah. Do we get big in Japan, and what does that mean?
I haven't been to Japan, but now I kind of want to go. Do you recommend it? And should I sleep in one of those hotel coffin things?
The capsule hotels are actually very clean and comfortable, and as long as you're not like above 6 feet tall, they're fine. But I think for some of the taller members of our cast and crew, it was not really a very comfortable situation.
Well, thanks so much for talking to me, guys, at 1 Minute News, and I can't wait to watch your film. And while you're here, subscribe to 1 Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.